morning, Patapsco. My name is Kaylee.
And my name is Lauren.
And these are your morning announcements. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I pledge allegiance.
The library is closed today during all lunch shifts. I repeat, the library is closed today during all lunch shifts.
Theater and music students, please turn in your permission slip for Anne Juliet to Mr. Tracy in room 319. Thank you.
Do you love to sing? Then you will want to join the gospel choir. If you missed our meeting yesterday, it's not too late to join. We meet on Wednesdays from 2:45 to 3:45. Please see Mr. Tracy in 319 or Miss Richardson in M2 for more information.
Tri-M National Music Honor Society will have our first meeting Tuesday, September 17th in M2 at 2:35 p.m. All music students are welcome to attend to learn about Tri-M. Reach out to Miss Richardson with any questions.
Get your 2025 yearbook for the lowest price of the year. Visit jostens.com to pre-order your yearbook before the price goes up. We have sold out the past 3 years, so don't be left out of keeping your 2024-2025 school year memories forever.
Visit jostens.com to pre-order your yearbook before the price goes up.
Hey anime fans, the anime club meets today and every Thursday after school from 2:45 to 4 p.m. But you can leave early if needed. New members are always welcome to come for any meeting and attendance is never required. We do anime related activities such as coloring, drawing, and discussions, and we'll watch an anime episode or so. Once again, anybody and everybody is welcome to stop by. We can't wait to see you there, plus Ultra.
Attention class of 2026, our first steering committee meeting will be on September 17th at 2:40 p.m. in room 213. We will discuss future meeting dates, homecoming decorations, trunk or treat, and more. Lots of exciting things to plan and be involved in. Anyone in the class of 2026 can attend. Bring a friend with you.
Are you a junior? Are you interested in purchasing a class ring? Are you excited about celebrating your rings at the ring ceremony? Check out the class of 2026 Schoology page for more class ring information.
You could be the one to save a life. Reach out to someone who may be struggling. A simple act of kindness can make a world of difference.
Anyone interested in learning about FBLA should come to our interest meeting on September 19th in room 215 at 2:30. See Coach I for more information.
As you all have heard, BCPS implemented a new inventory system. The new system inventory is your device as soon as you log in. Some things to think about. It is not a good idea to use a friend or sibling's device.
If they do not log in after you do, that device will be switched to you that evening, and you will be held responsible for the device as the last user. As part of the new inventory system, they have created tier groups for the cost of fixing or replacing a computer.
The tier groups with cost are posted on the bulletin board across from the library. If you have any questions, please stop in and see Ms. Grimes.
This has been your morning announcements. Have a great day, PTAP.